Now, this was a sight to see tonight for anyone who was unhappy with the name change this season from Heinz Field to Acrisure Stadium. Look at that. The Heinz signs are back. Fans can see the signs at Gate C above the entrance and on smaller signs in the area. In September, Kraft Heinz announced a long-term sponsorship deal with the Steelers, keeping the Heinz red zone was also part of that deal.
I think a lot of people are going to be very happy to see this.